In the standard model of particle physics, the electromagnetic interaction belongs to the U1 gauge group. The group U1 is abelian, its equation of field is linear, and normalization of the coupling constant is arbitrary. In other words, the electric charge has no compelling reason to be quantized. However, we know that the magnitude of the electric charges of the proton and electron agrees with each other and that of the quark is one-third of it. These facts strongly suggest that the quantization of the charge is a built-in structure of particle theories. It can be achieved by requiring that the electric charge is a conserved quantity made of group generators of a simple, large group. The 15 fundamental fermions can be assigned to 5 and 10, which are representations of minimum dimension in SU5. If we assign two of the SU5 generators to hypercharge Y of U1 and T3 of SU2, both of them are traceless and hence, the electric charge Q should be traceless too. This is in sharp contrast to the standard model, where no constraint on Y, hence Q, could be imposed. For the constraint of tracelessness, the sum of the charges in each multiplet must be zero, and putting quarks and leptons into the same multiplet forces the charge quantization.